there's a row of yellow Apico markers. That's your car park space. Just left them parking out of the rig.
Is it 4 a.m. is it?
No, the quarry's 3 a.m.
Yeah,
it
is 3 a.m.
Yeah. Yeah, Joshua, just go there. Park out, it's right beside the hut, keep it ground.
Right, okay.
Low Stuart. Bye, Stuart.
Keep her up, boy.
Stress is mad.
Yo! There's three Fantics in here a minute ago. Down to one. Decision made. We're riding this one today. Hi Ben.
It's Greg.
Where are we?
Ballynacraig Wood.
Who's running it?
Lisburn Club.
Why have you got no sleeves?
It fell off.
Jamie's back on Yamaha. Suzuki days are over. He's been practicing.
Oh, there it is, Stephen.
GP. Make you ride any better?
No.
Spadly. You should have brought the Fantic. We're at number 3. Easy on a big factory pinky like that.
Red.
6 seconds on the flat.
I know it seems like it's a very hard thing to believe, but pretty much every time I come to one of these trails and ride a bike, it's the first time I've ridden it. Mervyn has too many. So I'm in the same debate I was last time here, if it's first gear or second gear. I think the Fantic will pull either, and it has pulled either, but maybe way too fast. We touched too fast in second. But she is revving really, really well in first, so do I just stick in first? I do like second gear. We got wetter in here too. Probably decide halfway through. Them boys didn't get the memo, clubmen don't hop.
Sandbagger, mate. Sandbagger dogs. Two of them.
Double sandbaggers.
Here comes the R1 now, look. Here comes
big job.
Here comes big twin dudes. Look, that's big twin dudes, boy. We've done more sponsor. This boy's a factory rider now.
Big job.
Factory rider, look. Done more factory.
No way, stop hitting him. There, Jamesy's. Chris Milligan, stunt extraordinaire. Very good, Chris. Well, the offer's there, like. I heard it, you heard it. Beer in the back of your van?
Well, you get finished.
Oh, aye. Only getting started. Ah, there. Carlsberg did trials. Here we go. Fantic test day, four seal day, over at Ballynacraig Wood. Fantastic trial. James, he knocks out of the park again. He even said playing beer at the end here, which is just, nobody else is doing that. You just don't get that anywhere else. So, good crack. Fantics went well. If anybody wants a Fantic 200, give us a shoot. We have three of them, four seal.
I'm like,
if Carlsberg did clerk of the courses.
Aye, it wouldn't be me.